Daryl.
Yeah, I see.
What in the holy shit?
Why don't you come on out? Join us in the road. You know, if you want to resist, try something. I mean, it's a choice, I guess. But we will end your asses. Split you right in two. Straight through to the sinuses. So come on. That's great. Going well right out of the gate. Now, step two. Hand over your weapons.
Why should we?
Well, they're not yours.
What?
See, your weapons, your truck, the fuel in your truck, if you got mints in your glove compartment, if you got porn underneath the seat, change in the seats, hell, the seats themselves, the floor mats, your maps, little stash of emergency napkins you got there in the console. None of those things are yours anymore.
Whose are they?
Your property now belongs to Negan. I'm not gonna kill you. Wait. Wait. You know what? Yes, I am.
Son of a bitch is tougher than you look.
Did he cut you?
A little. What a bunch of assholes.
Let's get you fixed up at home.
Yes, ma'am.
Nibble on that.